How we doing? Today I'm going to talk about how to use your Tello drone to learn coding. So this is for all the parents out there who want their kids to learn coding, software coding, computer science, that sort of thing, and learn how to use a drone. So this company DroneBlocks reached out to me, and normally I don't do a lot of affiliate videos or videos for certain companies, because I like my channel to just be my thoughts and just be about drones and give you an uninfluenced sort of perspective on drones. But this company is doing something really great, I thought, by getting kids interested in drones and also getting kids interested in coding. So if I had kids, I don't have kids, but I have a nephew, he's 6 years old. So I'm gonna tell my brother and other parents that I know, hey, you should get your child a Tello and then sign up for DroneBlocks, because they can learn for just $5 a month or $50 per year. So it's a pretty inexpensive cost for your child's education. And to me, drones, technology, computer science, that's all things that are going on right now and will be increasing with the future, growing and growing every year. So I think it's a good investment for your child, and it can be fun. So that's why I decided to do this video. So if you're a parent, uncle, or you know someone, some child or someone that may be interested, just click on the link below in the description and you can get signed up today. So let me tell you a little bit more about what you get when you sign up with DroneBlocks. Now, the first question I had was, couldn't you just buy a DJI Tello EDU? Because a Tello EDU, the educational Tello made by DJI, allows you to do all different types of coding already. But actually, DroneBlocks is a platform that's a kind of a nicer user interface, and it also has a lot more different coding. So number one, DroneBlocks is a little cleaner user interface. It's not as distracting for your child. DroneBlocks is also available as a Chrome extension, so it allows you to code your drone from any computer via Wi-Fi. So number two, DroneBlocks offers a JavaScript environment, which DJI does not offer. So DroneBlocks offers curriculum that covers not only block coding, but also Python, OpenCV, Node.js, and JavaScript. And I wish I learned all that different type of coding when I was a child, but it wasn't as popular as it is now. And I think it's a good investment in your child. So I'll put a link to all the different type of curriculum and sort of things that they use in the description as well. So if you're familiar with the Tello, you know it's kid friendly, right? It's got these propeller guards that just bounce off of things, bounce off of walls. It's not gonna hurt anybody. You can fly it and land it in your hand very easily. If you are completely new to the DJI Tello, I did make a complete tutorial right up there. You can go check it out. But in terms of coding for your child, it can be a lot of fun because they can put in all these different codes. When they do them correctly, your Tello is gonna fly all around. If they make a mistake, it's okay. Even if you crash the Tello, it's not really gonna break. So it's really nice because it's safe indoors, it's not very expensive, and it's a good thing, I believe, for your child to get involved with. So that's why I'm doing this video. All right, so you can use DroneBlocks with a few other DJI drones, such as the Phantom 3, the Phantom 4, Mavic Pro, Mavic Air, DJI Spark, and DJI Tello. So as of this video, those are the drones that are supported by DroneBlocks. DroneBlocks is a free download and available in the iOS App Store and Google Play Store and Chrome App Store. However, at this time, the Android version only supports the Tello. It doesn't support the other drones. But DroneBlocks told me they're working hard to add full support for other DJI drones in the Android version as well. And also with DroneBlocks, the sharing feature allows you to share your code, for example, with classrooms in China could share their code with classrooms in Texas, or classrooms in Texas can share their code with classrooms in China. So this is a great way for students across the world to collaborate with each other and participate with each other in the spirit of open source code. So if you enjoyed this video and you think you might know someone that might enjoy using the Tello with DroneBlocks, please share it with them. As I said before, the links are in the description below. And that's it for today. I'm Brett Caramella, the Drone Pilot Pro. And remember, fly like a pro.